G'day, it's Bergs, and this is the brand new Achillies NYX single-ended 5-watt Class A amplifier built right here in Melbourne by my great friend Labros at Achillies Studios in sunny Endeavour Hills. And this is a Redhouse, we'll call it a broadcaster, I think. It's a Telecaster. It's got some Kinman pickups in it. But this is all about the amp, which is a hand-wired, excellent piece of 5-wattageness. And it has a couple of really cool features, and if Labros, who is actually holding the camera, can home in on them, we'll show you. So we've got low and high power here, which is basically like a switchable low and high input. And we've also got a bright switch, just to put in a little bit more sizzle, and a drive to put in a little bit more preamp. It's a single-ended Class A. It's got a 6V6, I think. Is that right, Labros? And a 5Y3 tube rectifier in the back of it. And it's got a 10-inch Celestion greenback. Dovetail joinery, dovetail pine cabinet. And it just sounds great. It weighs maybe 5 or 6 kilos. It's quite light. If red isn't your thing, you can get it in a range of different colours that will be available via the Achillies website. And, you know, the great thing about it is the sound. So I'm going to start it off with the drive switch off and the bright switch off in high-powered mode and the volume at about halfway on our bridge pickup. So we've got... If we switch the drive in, we get a bit more grunt. Now, one of the other beauties of this amp is that it has switchable rectification, so you can switch from the 5Y3 over to solid state. And at the moment, if I just put my little finger down here, it was on solid state, so I'm going to the tube recto now to hear the difference. Same settings. And I can feel just that little bit of tube sag, which is kind of cool. Let's crank the volume to... where are we? We're at about 3 o'clock. Chuck Berry leaks are about the best I can manage today because it's so cold in this room, so my apologies. I'm going to put the bright switch in. Hear the difference? Classic Joe Walsh sound happening there. That's pretty good, Labros. I'll go to the neck pickup. It's still in drive mode, but I can clean it up just by rolling the volume off. Drive mode out. Makes it a little bit darker, it's a bit fatter, especially at high volumes. There are a lot of very expensive 5-watt options on the market. I think that the NYX is priced pretty damn well, and you can check it out on the website or on the link below the video for the current pricing. For a handmade, hand-joined, all-tubed, seriously top-end quality amp, you'd be wise to consider one of these, the Achillies NYX. See ya.